I'm defreezing some salmon, some Atlantic fresh salmon. It's already portioned, so I have 4 pieces. I'm gonna oven bake them with some Italian spices, but that's fine. I was trying to chop mushrooms manually, then I realized I have a food processor, so I'm gonna do it this way, much quicker. Let's chop. Okay, perfect. All right, so the salmon's ready. It's marinated, and as soon as broccoli will be served on the side, and this will be a bed of mushrooms sorted.